in Australia for a week. So, as you know, in Australia, we're a little bit different to America. So, we drive on the opposite side of the road to you guys. And we have some crazy animals, from kangaroos that are in the city. Galahs that squawk all day long and fly around. And we also have different speed limits. So in the US, you guys use miles per hour,